best mix of music.
Please now.
CFM.
My name's Johnny Lowe. I'm the head of human resources at Iggeson Paperboard in Workington. We're a manufacturing organisation. We produce paperboard for the graphics and packaging sector. We pride ourselves on making a high quality grade of paperboard, which is known in the marketplace as Incada. The customers that we provide paperboard to convert our product into packaging for things like chocolate, pharmaceuticals, tobacco board. So we're really targeted at the high quality segment of the market. Most of our board remains within Europe. Some of it is sold within the UK, but predominantly into Western Europe. We've got quite a variety of business interests on the site. We have some forestry applications. We have production of mechanical pulp on site, and we also make paperboard on site, obviously, as our core function. And recently we've invested in a new bio-powered energy power plant to provide all of our energy needs for the mill, with a little bit surplus to be able to sell to the grid. We see this, the dream placement, as an opportunity for students to see inside of our business. I think that many people will have driven up the 596 north of Workington, between Maryport and Workington, and seen the site, but perhaps know very little about what goes on behind the fence. And I think this is an ideal opportunity to give students the opportunity to get a view of what goes on within an organisation like this, and to see the variety of employment opportunities that exist in a site which has a range from production operations, technical engineering applications, mechanical, electrical, automotive, a whole suite and range of employment opportunities within one site here in West Cumbria. So that's a very important opportunity for someone to get. We believe in grasping every opportunity, and we would encourage any student to really take advantage of the opportunity that's available here to get an insight into business. It's going to be extremely important when it comes to making decisions in the future, whether it's about choices of subjects to do at school, whether it's about choosing a degree course to do, or whether it's about choosing a career at the end of your education. It's going to be valuable to have a really good insight into what's going on within industry, and we would seek to provide that variety to have a look at everything that's going on within Iggeson, and really get a feel for what the opportunities are right here on the doorstep in West Cumbria. As I mentioned, the variety of different employment within Iggeson is quite dramatically varied. We've got opportunities to work within the core business, and certainly a student who is successful in gaining a placement with us will get the opportunity to see our core business of papermaking, spend some time in other functions such as forestry, the pulp mill operations, attached and do some time working with the engineering and maintenance department, but also get to see a little bit of the supporting functions from finance and accounting, human resources and product development. So all within one placement, we're aiming to give someone the chance to see everything that an organisation like this would offer. I think the one piece of advice that I would give to anyone is to be confident in your own ability, be passionate and be keen, but above all else, be positive. I think anyone who can demonstrate that they care about the quality of the work that they do is onto a good thing.